24 hours later, police are calling this year's National Night Out event a huge success. Thousands of people flocked to Fairbanks Park last night here in Terre Haute for the annual event. Officials say the exact numbers are not in, but listen to this. At this point, they believe this was the highest attended National Night Out in Terre Haute's history. And just last year, Terre Haute's event ranked sixth nationally in terms of attendance.